as you were there. Sorry. Yeah, I like to listen to music when I'm getting work done. It's a bit of Metallica. Works really well. Sorry. Nice to meet you. Type in. I'll note that down. As I can find my pen. So. You're here for the travel agency thing then? I am a travel agent, I think. Probably. A travel agent for dreams and sleep. Just to help you wake up happier and more refreshed. We have a way of changing your brain chemistry to give you really, really good kind of dreams that you can create yourself before you go to bed, so you can decide. Yeah, it's so cool. I just wish I had enough money to do it myself more often. Yeah, but it's a bit better than, you know, traveling on a really rubbish flight for £13 and being treated like rubbish all the time. It's a lot better than that. Instead, you just apply the headphones, the patches, and you drift off into sleep. Yeah. Well, that's really good. So, I'll just ask you a few basic questions, if that's alright. About your personality and stuff like that, you know? Yeah. Okay, we'll take a personality test. Let me just put down some basic information, if that's alright. Okay. So, so, what's your full name? What's your date of birth? I thought you were older than that. It's a good star sign. We're not compatible at all, so we wouldn't really make good friends. But it's a good star sign, you know, kind of sign where it comes from somebody who's really confident and can think of what to say to people that they've never met, not be really awkward all the time, you know. That's not me at all. Okay. So, what's your address? Don't worry, I'm not going to follow you home. I'm joking. Yeah, I am joking, I swear. Okay. I shouldn't have said that. I wanted to take a joke then. Okay. What was that? Postcode? Okay. do you do as a living? What's your occupation? Wow. Fancy. Okay. Okay, fancy pants. Wish I worked in ASDA. So, is that part-time or is it full-time? Does it require a lot of your energy? You know? Yeah, it does, yeah. You probably have to deal with a lot of silly people on that job. Okay. So, I'm going to do a little bit of a personality test, if that's okay. Yeah, I'm going to go through the... just find it. Go on the 16 personality thing. That's alright. I'm just gonna ask you some questions and then you can tell me how much you agree or how much you disagree with what I'm saying. Alright? Okay. That's good. Good. Okay. So, do you find it difficult to introduce yourself to other people? No? Okay. You're pretty adamant on that one, aren't you? You often get so lost in thought that you ignore or forget your surroundings. I know, I do that all the time. No? You're pretty stable. You're pretty... Okay. Great. You try to respond to your emails as soon as possible. I cannot stand a messy inbox. Yeah, you're great. You're an organized person. You find it easy to stay relaxed and focused, even when there is some pressure. Okay. You firmly agree with all these, I disagree. You know, you can't be honest. It's okay. You know, we're not. We're not all perfect. Okay. You don't usually initiate conversations. Okay, so sort of agree. Okay. You rarely do something just out of sheer curiosity. Okay. Do you feel superior to other people? Working in ASDA, really? You do feel superior to other people? Okay. Being organized is more important to you than being adaptable. You agree? Okay. You're usually highly motivated and energetic. Winning a debate matters less to you than making sure no one gets upset. Oh, you like sticking to your debates, do you? Okay. You often feel as though you have to justify yourself to other people. Yeah. Home and work environments are quite tight. I'm just going to have to believe you on that one. You do not mind being at the center of attention. Okay. You consider yourself more practical than creative. Okay, yeah. I try and be creative, you know. People can really upset you. Oh, okay. You strongly disagree with that. Okay. Your travel plans are usually well thought out. Yeah, I go last minute, you know. Just, I'm going in strangers' cars and things. So, yeah. I'm not very good at talking to people, but I like the free ride. It's nice. Right. It's It's often difficult for you to relate to other people's feelings. Okay. Your mood can change very quickly. Discussion truth can be should be more important than personal sensitivities. Funny one that, isn't it? You really worry about your actions. Sorry, there's a really cute squirrel outside. Why do you not love squirrels? Who doesn't love squirrels? Oh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay then, your work style is closer to random energy spikes and to a methodical, and organized approach. Okay, if you say so. You're envious of others. Okay. An interesting book or a video game is often better than a social event. I'm like that. I'm not good at social events. I tend to get a little too crazy, you know, with the Fanta and the Coca-Cola. I've huge a lot on my colleagues. An interesting book or a video game. So what do you think? You disagree. Okay, then. Being able to develop a plan and stick to it is a more important part of every project. Yeah, I agree. But I don't stick to it. I'm really good away by fantasies and ideas. I know I do. Once I really wanted to have a dream about unicorn monkey astronauts. I wanted this. see, I'll try and show you. It's a thing on Pinterest that I really like. Oh, I don't want to log into Pinterest. Don't be silly. Oh dear. I wanted that. But they said I couldn't do it. I tried to give them money, but they said it wasn't enough. So I couldn't get that because I wanted to be a really cool monkey astronaut. Okay, anyway, sorry. What were we on to? Want to be. Oh, okay. Yeah. You often find yourself lost in thought when you're walking in nature. Disagree. If someone does not respond to your email quickly, you start worrying if you said something wrong. No, you don't? Okay. As a parent, you would rather see a child grow up kind than smart. Disagree. Okay then. You do not let other people influence your actions. Agree. Your dreams tend to focus on the real world and its events. Oh, that's boring. Okay. Your mind can be really crazy sometimes. It does not take you much time to start getting involved in social activities at your new workplace. Okay then. Your emotions control you more than you control them. Okay. You often spend time exploring unrealistic and impractical yet intriguing ideas. No? Oh, okay then. You would rather improvise and spend time coming up with a detailed plan. Okay. You often contemplate the reasons for human existence. Wow, that's deep. That's really deep. No? Okay. Okay. Logic is usually more important than heart when it comes to making an important decision. Okay. Keeping your options open is more important than having a to-do list. If your friend is sad about something, you are more likely to offer emotional support. There's just ways to deal with it. Okay. So, if the room is full, you stay closer to the walls and avoiding the center. Disagree. Okay. You do have a tendency to procrastinate until there is not enough time to do everything. You feel very anxious in stressful situations. It doesn't feel anxious in stressful situations. Oh. You don't? Okay. You believe that it is more rewarding to be liked by others than to be powerful. Okay. You have always been interested in unconventional and ambiguous things, e.g. In books, art, or movies. You often take initiative in social situations. Okay. Okay. You're in ESTJA. You are extroverted by 78%. You are observant. You have 75% thinking. 88% are judging, 72% assertive. You're really extroverted. I'm completely the opposite of your personality type. But okay. I'll send you an email. What's your email? So I can send you the results. Okay, send that now then. Just get my email open and I'll send it to you now. Let's talk about what you want to have a dream about, okay? What you want to go to Cecil and what you want to see and experience. Get a pen and pencil. Pen will do. We'll talk about your dreams. You want to have like a really big business? Okay. Would you like to have like any powers or like have a psychic? Okay, no. Maybe like a cute little cat? No. So So, if you don't want a cute psychic and you don't want any magical powers, what else do you want? Okay. You want to have lots of money. So you want to be like Scrooge McDuck? Do you want to have like a friend in it, or like a love interest, or anything? Okay. No, no. So no friend. You just want a lot of money. Where do you want this to be set? Okay, New York, right? Okay, the Big Apple. I went to a brochure stand and got the Empire State Building brochure. Yeah, it looks pretty. I got it in a travel agent's. It's pretty. You want to work in the Empire State? Okay, that's kind of cool. Businessy business person. Okay. Like one where you yell at people about buying and selling goods. And then you start like, okay. I'm gonna stop talking now. what I'll do is I will get some actually. You will use these. These headphones. And you're gonna put them on your head. Like this. And then in a little while we will give you, when you grow up, we'll give you the little electronic things that you're attached to your face and your head. You want to do it just there. It's okay. Yeah. Sorry, I'll take these off now. It's so stretchy. That your brain works, now I can work on from that and have the perfect dream for you. Yeah. I think I have someone else after you. I don't know really. I just want to go and get lunch. But I hope you have a good dreams. Have a nice sleep, and that you do whatever you want to achieve and all that stuff. Sorry, I'm not good at motivation things. Sorry. And thank you for coming, and I'll see you again very, very soon.